Alright, this is a green giant that we have in our field. And if you take a look at it, it's got a little bit of bronzing on the tips of it. And some people may take a look at that and be concerned. For us, it's not that much of a concern. And since we're on top of a hill, we are called Highland Hill Farm. On top of the hill, we usually get a lot of wind. And when we get a lot of wind, it usually makes the trees just a little bit cooler. And the trees will respond to that wind by putting on extra layers. And we see those extra layers of cells on it. That's what makes the bronzing. And that's just a protective coating on the tree.
The tree is actually fine, correct?
Yeah, the tree is fine.
And what will happen to that bronzing in a few weeks?
Well, the bronzing will go away. And the new growth will burst out. And that will be a light green color. And it should be good to go for the rest of the year.